but I didn't know how to say the word I got electrocuted. I didn't know how to say the word electrocuted. So I looked it up in my cheap little cell phone dictionary, and it said condensator. So I went to the clerk and I told her my story. You know, in English we say, I got electrocuted. So the verb is in the passive voice, and that's how I translated it into Japanese. I said kondensareta, but she didn't understand me. She's like, what? She's like, oh, you mean kondenshita, kondenshita. So in Japanese, apparently, you have to use it in the active voice. Okay, so then she understood me when I said kondenshita. Another example would be, you could say, for example, yubi o konsento ni irenaide kondensuru yo. Don't put your finger in the electric socket, you'll get electrocuted. Yubi o konsento ni irenaide kondensuru yo. Yubi o konsento ni irenaide kondensuru yo. Yubi o konsento ni irenaide kondensuru yo.